I decided to play a regular game. Or pre-Friday night video games, anyway. Where is my regular game? There it is. See what this is.
You fool, I'm glad we got our independence. Can you imagine me British eating tea and dunking crumpers? Wait.
Pretty good. Oh, there we go. Oh, hey, you guys missed the intro last time. I'll let it play. Okay. Welcome. And to you. This time I'm playing with a controller, so let's see how that goes. That was the intro.
And we're heading out.
Alright, where are you going? Oh yeah, that's right. Okay. See you guys later. I guess there won't be any Friday night video games today, because my roommate just left. Wow, I'm still so at the beginning of this game. I don't want to watch the Mr. Ed again. You can't make me. Can't make me watch it again. Okay, this seems fine. How do you dock? Enter the mines. B. X. Okay. You've never seen Mr. Ed before? Sweet summer child. Just fucking around. No! I'm getting used to this thing, okay. So slow. Well, don't invite that kind of, so I'm shooting this one first. I wouldn't invite, people posting weird stuff at you. There's, a lot of weird stuff you probably don't want to be involved in. Ah, oh, I hit 16. I think I'm gonna come back to this one. weird that they gave this game like a... Like there's no cursor in this version, or in this mode while you're... But there's a cursor when you're out here. Strange. Nope. My kids probably will believe it was real, but DBI's kids won't. Ninja Rex's kids. Just the way it goes. This game, or this picture. Final Fantasy 16 does look like it's gonna be kind of cool. To be fair. I think I want the movement speed more than the other things. Oh, wait. Where's the cursor? Jesus, it's way up. Come on, bruh. Russian. I feel like I should know what this video is, but I don't. I don't think I know what the video is. Oh, weapon here too. What do we got? Shotgun? Stake thrower. Man, that means I got the house to myself for a few days? Ugh. I'm gonna be taking a long shower. The missile. sink beef, yeah, right? That's what I need. More beef that's just defrosted over the course of several years. Weeks, I should say. Probably more appropriate. Oh, I got the drill thing? Damn, okay. Let me just... I want this thing. And I really need to leave. I think I'm gonna leave this one. I don't think I grabbed everything, but that's okay. Oh, you have to select what you're doing? Oh, that's bad. That's really kind of crap. So this is what I need. This is the green area. Somebody's texting me. Overall, the controller's not too bad for this game. Come on, you gotta have more green crystals than that. This stuff, and I'm getting out of here. Alright, this thing. Wait, what? Oh, I need two more glues. Finish doing this mine here. still not all of them. Shit, that's right, I have to go down. No, it's okay. I can go down after I get to the top. Resource radar. Do I get speed? I think I do. Even though it may not be the best thing. Yes. Yeah, that's... and it's got meta progression, which, unlike Domekeeper. So you do actually get better the longer you play. Switch back to mouse and keyboard. I would argue that this is a better game than Domekeeper. Clouds represent the boundaries between the areas, and when you cross a boundary, a wave of enemies spawns, basically. That's the wave right there. As you can see, moving is very helpful. Wait until the boss comes instead of trying to kill these dudes. Oh, might could use that health. Huh. No, it's not fair! Oh, that sucks. The spider speed, so I guess that's what I'll get. I think I'm gonna stop playing on controller. The game is just better on mouse and keyboard. But it's weird because it's like they made the menus for a controller, but they clearly made the actual gameplay better for mouse and keyboard. See, because I can just whip around the thing. And I have hotkeys for each of these, so I don't have to do anything wonky. Thank you. second. I wish I could find some fucking components. I'm gonna cheat it a little bit because I know this first wave is not very damaging. I'm just gonna tank some of the shots. Not really cheating, but just using your health as a resource. That's a sucky start. Oops. Ugh. I go up first, then down. I think that's what I want to do. That's a little bit better mining speed. And looks like we might not be able to slap this. Really like to just be done. I read this. Oh, one more before the edge. Fuck yeah. Left earlier. Well,
way too much health as a resource here.
Oh, fuck. Played too riskily. Damn. Better rockets might be good. Plasma drill might be good. Let's do better missile. That'll help us get past the first. Yeah, I'm not playing super well. I need to be paying better attention to the little purple bar in the bottom left of my screen, and I'm just not paying very good attention to it at all. And I should be finding stuff that's like helping me more with the meta progression, but I'm not finding any of it. I'm not sure why exactly that is. I should be finding like blueprints and stuff. I haven't found any. Good night, Fox. Have a sweet dreams and all that stuff.
think about the fact that there's baguette eaters literally right behind your wall. Waiting for you to fall asleep so they can steal your baguette. How am I so unlucky? I don't get it. Fuck this bullshit. I just need a break, you know? All the constant getting fucked on. So this is me taking a break. The benefit to doing this is twofold. One is that you don't have to worry about new waves spawning in. And the other is that the waves get harder as they spawn, so basically I'll be stuck on the second wave. Oh shit, it's a drone. Well, that ruins that plan, but I got a little minute break. That's enough break time, I think. The drone will automatically kill stuff, so component, it'll work. Ooh, that's a pretty good one too. Generally, you want to start with a component. But like the last couple runs, I hadn't gotten a single one. Ideally, you want to start with the fast drilling component, because that's like the best one. Thank you. I might as well upgrade the drone. Could it be another mine with a fucking part? That'd be fantastic. And it's not. Maybe it's a mine with a weapon. I don't know why, but I'm smelling something that smells good. My roommates have left, so I don't know what I could be smelling. I don't know what you're referring to, Nagel. I'm void phobic. Oh wait, oh no, it's... you're referring to the... the looter... personality test thing. Be able to take care of it. Right? That's what I pay him the big money for, right? Okay, he should be able to take care of it from here. Over here in my tower right now. I got spells on my scrolls right now. Okay. What? I'm gonna leave those three. And now. Well, that's worthless. Is there one more here? No. No, I wanted to go down, not up. Well. Domekeeper, while being a good game, is not as good as this game. There it is. Domekeeper tries too hard to be like a competitive game. I don't want to play. play a competitive game. I want to play a single player game. Yeah, and it's too expensive for me. I don't even think I own a keeper, actually, now that I think about it. This game is $5. Gamekeeper's like, what, $25 or something? Something insane like that. Best weapon in the game? It is the worst weapon in the game. Why would you buy empty game? Why would I pirate a game that I wouldn't pay for? Yeah, fuck it. Why not? From Baton Rouge, isn't he? Definitely seen that before. Too lazy to get involved. What's... I don't understand what you're saying. I think I just leave the rest of this cave. Come back later, maybe, with an upgrade. The green area I need. Just need new rooms. understand what the... Is that really what he went by? Jack the Dripper? Like he knew he was leaking classified intelligence? This guy's going to prison for a very long time. What the fuck is this mine? This shit is all retarded. God damn it. Fucking people in the first world, man, we just don't know how good we got it. We're just wishing to go back to the fucking Dark Ages. It's pretty sad. Yeah, that's true. Those first, second, third world designations were very poorly thought out. Just using it more as the common expression, not the actual thing. Yeah, a lot of people, when they use it nowadays, they just mean, you know, like, third world is like a poor country. like Africa or something. Undeveloped. Yeah, there you go. Shitholes. That's the President of the United States would say. Well, the ex-President of the United States, currently under indictment for criminal behavior. You know what it is. Get fucking jumped on, coward. Taking too much damage. Let's save the missile. Let the drone take the rest. Damn, that's not what I was looking for. Hoping to get a green area. I mean, this is kind of what I was looking for because it's the upgrade for the miner that I need. Fuck. I need four. Get up! Should be a lock for beating the first boss this time. As long as I don't fuck up. Like getting hit by that bullshit. Oh, let me move! god, those almost killed me with the fucking... I can only heal once. A small amount of health. Don't hit! Oh, I got him. Fuck, that was close. Alright, we made it past the first dude. The resource. Need the additional resource. Another weapon, bro? Maybe it'll be the bomb thrower. The best weapon in the game. Let's see. It's in the level 2 area, so very well could be. It is a level 1 weapon. I don't know if they're actually segmented into areas like that. Just feels like they are. So I'm pretty sure you can't get the machine gun laser until you're in like the third area. There we go, that's what I needed. No, come with me. Come with me. Should be getting to some forest area next. I got a weapon from this, right? It was the stake thrower, wasn't it? I probably don't need any more of these fucking orbs. Next level's up in the clouds, but I don't think I'm gonna be able to survive, to be honest. Nope. Oh, green! Quick, before the enemies! Alright, I got a little bit. Keep me alive for a little while, anyway. I Wow, I'm almost dead. Fuck. Hopefully this will be a nice big green mine. We get a bunch of green. Really, I just want a blueprint, though. Any blueprints would be great. Nice big mine. Excuse me, Jesus. Time to leave. Stop hitting me. It's a lot of work to be full of hate. You can't just go online and post a lot.
Give me a sec here. Woo! Woo! Warm.
Not really anonymous, not here anyway. Just, you know, I mean, you've built up a history of interaction. Resource harvester would be cool if I wasn't gonna die soon. Big black guys here like to run at your ship and take a little gnome out of it. and it does a lot of damage when they do that. So, you don't want to get hit by it. Non-retarded? I don't get it. Who's we? Everyone who believes in fucking master races? That's what it sounds like. No! Get up here. No, I'm so bad. Okay. Try this again. Close enough. Ah, damn it. Just grab this last batch of green here. Go. Okay, now we're good. Just get past this guy? How is he so tanky? I just get like one blueprint. Oh, I got one. Fucking finally. Oh, and it's the torpedo. That's great. Although I don't think it's great until you get like two or three upgrades into it, so like not gonna upgrade into it immediately. Probably upgrade my fucking machine gun, huh? That's like the one thing that I've been not upgrading. Feeling good. It's probably why it's been taking so long to kill everything, is because my machine gun was sitting at fucking unupgraded here. I think it was. Kinds of meta progression points now. Yeah, we're zooming. Whole resources. All right. Well, no, that one doesn't seem that good. This one seems really good, though. Maybe if you got both of these. Efficiency of every resource harvester is doubled. Boy, that could be sick. I don't think I can build anymore, right? At the moment. because I didn't get that upgrade that lets you build 6. Oh, this also more expensive than you build 2. It's wild. You know what? Let me mine this thing out, actually. Because I need the meta progression stuff. Yeah, I don't think we're beating the boss, but we'll give it the old college try. How many resources I'm getting from the fucking resource harvester? That's awesome. No, can't afford the upgrade. Maybe I will in the middle of the fight. Definitely gonna hit me. Oh man, I'm dead. No way I survive. Yeah. I got a lot of good mining done in the meantime. I think I should get move speed again. Yeah, Guess I get this one. I think I understand feminism now. Okay, so we made a little bit of progress. We'll come back and do some more progress. We can probably consistently make it past the first boss now. But, yep, we're all done for today. Looks like there's not going to be any Friday night games tonight either, so maybe I'll come back and stream another game, maybe do some Nier or something. We'll see. I want to eat some dinner first. Alright. See you guys next time. And if you enjoyed this video, please hit me up with the thumbs up and the subscribe and comment. I enjoy all of you guys' engagement. It's awesome.